Sir, you can turn it off. Hold on. Alright, Brian, can you hear me? have to do is just go into broadcast settings, and yeah, there's a little... There's a setting there that you can toggle on and off that just turns off the entire overlay. I mean, if you want the entire screen, or if you have a big enough TV, I guess you could just leave it on. Oh wait, my mic gain's really low. Okay, how about now? There, that should fix it. And thanks. I should probably play with a microphone more often. The sound's going out to the TV. Yes, definitely. And the only reason I'm actually seeing your... The reason I'm seeing your chats right now is because I have a Twitch window open on my laptop. First, okay, this is all going into the headset now. Let me know if that gets fixed. I hate these little things. Alright, that is kind of weird. And yeah, if that's the case, I'll just put it out to the TV because I can't hear myself. There we go. Probably is. Oh crap. I'm gonna die. Okay, maybe not quite yet. Come down. Okay, now I died. Yeah, those little things are a pain in the ass, especially if they're paired up with larger yokai. Oh crap, I missed the drop. microphone's a little too high. How about... there, that should be good enough. Okay, got careless again. Is there anything around this corner? There we go. I don't think so. Oh, okay. I've been accidentally doing that when I'm frantically tapping X. Thanks for the tip, Bri. Now, I don't know about most people, but sometimes I do like it when there's stuff in a game that they don't outright tell me. You just have to discover that yourself. I mean, it's a lot better than just having a tutorial message pop up in the middle of the fight and tell you, hey, do this! Is this considered a headshot if, you know, it's technically just a head? So that's the end of it, apparently. Okay, let's try this one out. Wasn't there a similar bridge mission in the previous region? And look at all these graves. Yeah, alright, now I'm just checking out all their names. A long afternoon.
Ah!
That was terrible. Isn't even stray. I just ran into that. Yep, I'll be here all afternoon.
Thank you.
let's try that again.
Thank you.
got this. I hope. Distance, distance, a bit distance. Please don't summon anyone else. Ryan is just gonna summon anyone else. Got that little extra elemental damage. Every little bit helps. Thanks, man. Okay, a gesture. Axe. I don't know what this one does yet. And some more spirit iron. Okay, I guess I'm done for this session. I will come back later. Alright, thanks for watching, by the way. Hook up a microphone more often. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap.